What's going on, man? It's your boy Trend, Rebel Divine. I'm hard to find, I stay on my grind all the time. I'm always sipping wine. Yeah, man, I'm so excited today, man. Gotta fix this damn camera. I'm excited as hell. Today or yesterday was the drop of Tech N9ne's new mixtape or album, Fear Exodius, man. I know he dropped two Fears mixtapes or whatever you want to call them before this. It was Fear, some, and then Enter Fear. I forgot, I'm wrong. More Fear, I don't know. The third one, this one's Fear Exodius. Shout out, man, to Tech N9ne. This was not recommended to me because I recommended it to myself. Because if Tech N9ne's dropping some shit, I'm definitely gonna check it out. Alright, we got this, I haven't even checked out his new shit yet. This is gonna be my first song off his album. So this one's called, from Fear Exodius, Tech N9ne, Tex-Mex. Kinda reminds me of Chex Mix or something, but it's called Tex-Mex. So we gonna check it out, man, get right into this shit.
But I never considered the brothers would always try to hype me up. Shorty Mac gave it a try, but I never considered the brothers would always try to hype me up. Shorty Mac, he really psyched me up. When I wrote that back in the day, I was laughing to myself, knowing they'd be Jeffin'. When they hear this, and they still do it today, but I wrote that style back in 87. I'm original, all the writers are Tex-Mex. No residuals, y'all should write us a breast check. On the set, let's have a dialect test. Unequivocal, y'all are liars and tech-esque. Why? I devour things, feeling like a psycho shower scene. I'm authentic, and y'all lost in six. Shredded cheese, ground beef, and sour cream. They be loving the way they need to chop it up into pieces. They want to thief it, not even keep it a secret. But the way I kick it, they couldn't stick it with adhesive. They want to reach it up on the level of the beastess. But they release it with fake American cheeses. That is the cheapest. They know the price of the seed. Bitch, I frequent. Lying has been as Rico McKee's for the leeches. We are the teachers. Like a penitentiary, get the bars to keep you. Being all believers. If you're not, well, hard to reach us. Like a top shelf margarita. I flow the best way. On the mic, I'ma go for less play. Guessing I got to go collect pay. We'll hold this essay. Trusting like a soldier essay. Beat you with a fucking mocha head day. If you chose the text spray. Try to see though. Since you came up with it, then you lying. Like a Leo, I'm quite the hero, but the path of level is with the zero. Try me, I roll you up like a taquito with chicken and chorizo. Bean sauce, cause the biters didn't even have any dreams lost. But the one I became to be cut the sting off. When the king boss bring frost, making your lowest temperature seem false. I'm original, all the biters are Tex-Mex. No residuals, y'all should write us a breast check. On the set, let's have a dialect test.
Alright, let me stop it right there. I was gonna say, this is the first song I'm checking out, and shit sounds fucking dope. Let me know in the comments what that album was he dropped with the Fear title in it, where he said that he was gonna make like a storytelling album. I really didn't dig that one because I didn't really like how I don't know, I just didn't like the storytelling aspect of it and stuff. It wasn't really that dope. Like, a lot of people are gonna be like, man, fuck you, man. But I just didn't dig it. Like, I couldn't like sit down and listen to it because it was just, I did sit down and listen to it, but I was skipping songs and stuff because I think it was just him doing overly trying to tell a story or something like that. That's my opinion. But I'm telling you right now, when he does not do that shit, he fucking goes ham, straight telling you. So I have a feeling this album is gonna be off the fucking wall, off the fucking chain, man, straight up. So let's continue with this shit.
Y'all are liars and tech-esque. Why? I devour things, kill them like a psycho shower scene. I'm authentic and y'all lost in six. Shredded cheese, ground beef, and sour cream. If just pretending to you, don't be sore, papa. But you all on my music like white on rice, that's horchata. You take and you never pay, how much to Nina is more caca. If you did not take nada from tech, you might live in a poor casa. It's over the way you're sniffing and you're digging in my hip folder to get dope. I'm never yellow Rick mode, did you get shoulder? I better get a pistola with a quick flower. Ha, you became a big roller. Ha, how you gonna hit Cobra right at the lip soldier? You hit a brick boulder. Ha, and this thing's for the fan that is inspired. Wanna yank from the man that is in fire. When he's dank on a jam and he win buyers. Bank's gonna land on his empire. Speaking about the men to rob us and get in the dollars. Never say how they got it, don't attend the holler. Never mentioning tech is like a sin to Allah. Like cheddar on enchiladas, empanadas. I keep hearing the technique to replay. When I peep some of the cadence, it's heat spray. Use my formula to come up as cliche. But your movements are fishy, so VJ. Everybody, they know text flow. Hey, minutes. You clip it, they never pay no checks, though. Tell them I sell a wig, go get low. Hit it with a pot full of some kids, so fresco. I'm original, all the writers are Tex-Mex. No residual, y'all should write it to bless check. On the set, let's have a dialect test. Unequivocal, y'all are liars and tech-esque. Why? I devour things, kill them like a psycho shower scene. I'm authentic, and y'all lost this six shredded cheese, ground beef, and sour cream.
Check me out. Oh. Original. All the
he's
others.
Going back to his roots.
Taco Bell. And I'm that El Patron. Having that parriada.
Damn. Man, I can. He's going back to his fucking.
The fantastic thing about Handstone
is
there's.
Fuck you, Handstone. What are you?
A variety of massages to pick from. My massage.
You massage me. For free. I ain't gotta pay no fee. Do this shit for free or I could stomp you out for a Chuck T. What was I gonna say? Fuck. I forgot what I was. Oh yeah, he's going back to his that one Strangulation album, man, where fuck. No, it was Strangulation Collabos. The first one with the fuck, I think I got the CD right here. Let me show y'all. I got two albums right here. Not this one. I got this one too. This one right here. Wipe the dust off of it. Tech N9ne Collabos right here. That shit sound like the effects on that shit. The effects sounded like that shit. Like this album. This album is fucking dope. I love this album. Special Effects, that was a cool album. I didn't like some of his features on there, but yeah dude, that shit, man, that was a dope ass song, man. Shit, it's your boy Triumph, Rebel Divine, doing reaction videos almost all the time, so I gotta stay on my grind. Coming back at you again, man. Peace out. If you want me to do a reaction video to one of your recommendations, let me know. And I'll do that shit for you. Peace.